Let us see how to use ThinkStudio to delete your existing folder. Drag and drop folder delete action from activities. Drag and drop message box action from activities. Stitch all action nodes into a task workflow. Set folder path property of folder delete action. Set text property of message box action to point to display name property from the folder delete. Click run button to execute the workflow. The task is executed successfully.